Everyone knows the great tzaddik, Reb Naftali of Rabshitz, the Heilige Zera Kaddish, was tremendous, but he was also a batchan. He was a jokester. The many stories, the one I want to share with you has to do with his very intuitive connection to his Rebbe, the Chayza of Lublin, the Seer of Lublin. It was known that the Chayza of Lublin, every Erev Shabbos, before Shabbos, he would give out tzedakah to poor people. And if you were related to the Chayza of Lublin, then he would have, there would be a little bit extra for you. That was the minhag. And one time a Jew found out about this, and he said, well, if I could prove that I'm kind of related, even if it's very, very distant, I'll get a bit more tzedakah. I gotta figure out a way to show that we're perhaps related some way or other. So he comes to the Chayza of Lublin on a Friday morning, and he shows that, like, all this lineage and all these lines, and somehow 15 cousins twice removed, they're related. And the Chayza looks at him and says, Vaiter Kroivim, Vaiter, meaning this is very, very distant, meaning this doesn't seem really that we're Mishpacha. So, Reb Naftali Rabshitz saw this Jew kind of leave the Chayza, pretty distraught, and he came up to this Jew, Reb Rabshitz, and said, listen, the Chayza is going to be chazen by Mincha. I know you can get to his heart. He's going to go up to the Amud and he's going to say, Baruch Ato Hashem, Elokeinu, Elokei Aviseinu, the God and the God of our fathers, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob. I want you, when he says those words, to also say, Ah, Vaiter Kroivim, meaning, ah, distant relatives, not so close. So lo and behold, this Yidla listened to Reb Naftali of Rabshitz, and the Chayza is going up to the Amud, and he's saying, Borich Atu Hashem, Elekaini, Elekavi Saini, the God, my God, and the God of my fathers. And right away, right then, this Yidla was standing there and said, Ah, Vaiter Kroivim, meaning distant cousins, distant relatives. And the Chayza hit him so deep, saying, How could I think for one second ever about a Jew that he's a distant relative? That changed everything for the Chayza and for that Yidla. I don't know if the end of the story was that the following week he got a lot more money, but I know that what I take from this story is that, yeah, some of us maybe were 80th cousins three times from Chude, Vaiter Kroivim. Today there's no such thing as distant relatives. Kulanu bnei ish echad nachnu. We're all not only cousins, we're all brothers, we're all sisters.